since you're a former student of the Sax Fast Track Studio, how are you now as a performer?
Okay naman so far. I still can't call myself a professional or intermediate. Actually, I still see myself as a beginner, pero with the help of Sir James and Saxophone Fast Track School, marami talaga akong natutunan and nagagamit ko yun lahat sa pagtugtog.
How about pagdating naman po before you perform? How do you get ready? Like, kailangan nyo ba ng like serious motivation before ka umakyat ng stage, since sabi mo like hindi ka pa ganun ka confident?
Hindi naman. Wala naman ganun. Kasi usually yung preparation time ko pag may gig, nauubos na pag may makeup. Kasi ayun, medyo time consuming talaga mag-ayos pag sa babae.
What year po kayo nag-start ng sax?
January last year, 2017.
So why the sax?
Kind of a frustrated singer. But ayun, medyo hindi yata ako gusto ng kanta. I love music pa rin, so sabi ko, ayoko namang i-give up. Gusto ko pa rin. Alam ko, hindi na ako bata, gaya ng iba na bata pa lang nag-uumpisa na. I've actually tried a couple instruments. I tried guitar and piano, but it's not my thing. Ayun. Nung nag-saxophone ako.
For those aspiring na saxophonists, how can you encourage them?
Ayun lang, just be focused lang talaga. Kasi yung iba, parang nangyayari, gusto nilang mag-saxophone. So, bili na sax lessons, and then, pag nararamdaman na nila na, ala, ang hirap pala, parang ayoko na. Dumaan din ako sa ganun eh, parang sabi ko, ayoko na yata, kasi ang hirap, parang, tas, yung pinakamahirap na part, as a beginner, siguro is yung frustration. Kasi minsan, tinatamaan talaga ako ng frustration ko na, bakit ganito yung sound niya? Bakit sa akin ang pangit yung ganon? Pero, ayun nga, as what I've said earlier, I don't see it negatively. Kasi nothing will happen. It won't take me anywhere pag kinuha ko siya negatively. So, what I do, pag na-frustrate ako, I just, you know, let it out. I just cry for a few minutes. Iyak talaga ako. And then, ayun, after a few minutes, relax. And then, inhale, exhale. Then, exercise na ulit. Diaphragmatic breathing, ganun.
Tapos, cry ulit.